Peter and John answered them, "Whether it is right in God's sight to listen to you rather than to God, you must judge. For we cannot keep from speaking about what we have seen and heard. When God touches humans and fills them with His Holy Spirit, ordinary people become extraordinary. Cowards become courageous, and fools become wise." Peter and John were brought before the Sanhedrin, the highest Jewish religious and political authority of their time. The contrast between the apostles and the members of Sanhedrin was striking. The members of Sanhedrin were rich, powerful, well-educated, and highly respected. On the other hand, the apostles were poor, powerless, uneducated, and contemptible. In spite of that, the courage and wisdom shown by them is awe-inspiring. After experiencing the power of Jesus' resurrection, the apostles become new and fearless persons. God wishes to bring such newness and fearlessness in our lives too. Are we willing to give ourselves to God? Good day, and God bless us all.